there are people from 14 different countries.
Tonight I'm gonna process them all and see how I'm gonna put that to work on Monday. So.